Charles Gibson from ABC's World News.
Good morning, everyone. It is a scene of great chaos in downtown Oklahoma City.
In the center of Oklahoma City, about 9 o'clock local time.
Get over there. Get there as quickly as you can.
I called the office and said, send me. And they did.
So we got on the plane and flew out there. And I remember everybody on the plane talking about how this is
the area that's in here is the area that's collapsed, 50% of the building. When you get out in here, this part of the building, you have my grill on the table.
So many of us in Oklahoma, and probably across the world, are thinking about what can I do? We have that.
The arrest is news. Media begins to converge on Perry. No one outside the courthouse knows anything about McVeigh. Not even what he looks like.
And we cover all of Noble County.
Gloria Brown, the editor of the Perry Daily Journal, is handling the story for her